Did you guys see the Aura frame on Ellen or recommended by Oprah or even on Huffington Post? I didn't see it any of those places. I saw it at Mom 2.0 and they sent one to me and it arrived yesterday. And there's so many good things about this frame. I was blown away when I was introduced to it. We have had digital frames in the past where they had a memory card or you had to email, you had to load it in, take it out. The quality of the photo picture was meh, but this, the Aura frame, is amazing. If you have a parent, grandparent, cousin, friend, anybody who you love to share photos with, who doesn't have social media, who likes to stay in touch with you, you're gonna need one of these. Check below, I have a code for $50 off a frame of your choice. You can link your frames through the app on your phone. My sister's gonna have the app, I have the app. This is gonna be my mom's frame. She's getting it for Mother's Day, don't tell her. What we can do is we can select pictures on our phones and say, send to mom's frame. And through the cloud, it sends it to her frame. The frame will be connected to Wi-Fi in her house, so that's how we're gonna be able to communicate. It has auto dimming so that in the evening it's not bright and bold. It dims a little bit so it's with the ambiance of your environment. It will go to sleep if it knows that there's no one in the area, if there's no one in the house, no one moving around. There are several different settings on how the photos can change. You can have it on auto setting where when someone walks in or out of the room, whether the lights go on or off, it'll show you a new photo. I currently have it on the 15-second auto switching, so you're gonna be seeing every 15 seconds the photo switching. But if you wanted to do it faster, you can do a hand swipe and a hand up so that you can see where the photos were taken, and then you can give it a heart to quickly turn the photo. You can raise your hand to get a little bit of the detail of where it was taken. And you can also raise your hand again to tell the sender that you love that photo and that was great. There are four different color Aura frames. This one is the blue trimmed in silver. This is their charity water frame. So $60 from every purchase of one of these frames is going to help people around the world get clean water. 1 in 10 people worldwide lack clean water, and clean water is essential for life. So by purchasing one of the charity water frames from Aura, they will be donating $60 towards worldwide clean water, which is a good thing. But what I wish we had was, I wish my mom already had this when we were taking our trip to London and Paris last year. I could have sent her automatically photos from our trip without having to upload them to Facebook. I could just click and go and boom, they would be there. I'm gonna love it when we're at the park and my son hits the ball for the second time. He's only hit it once. For the second time, I can send her that photo instantly and it will pop up on her frame that will be sitting in her kitchen. It also does live photos. She loves the live photos of my nieces and nephews playing and giggling and having so much fun. So it does have a live function on it as well. I probably went a little long in this video, but I'm just so super excited about the Aura frame. There is a code below if you would like $50 off of one of your frames. It's not just for Mother's Day, it's gonna be there for a while. So that's it. I hope you guys like this. Give it a thumbs up, share it, tag someone you think, hey, we should get this for someone. But now that I'm giving this one to my mom, I think I'm gonna do one for myself. So I'm gonna go look into that. I'll see you guys real soon. Bye.